This week marks a month of me living in Paris. Woohoo! And I have never, ever, ever, I never heard of someone talk about going to the aquarium. But guess what we're doing today? We go to the aquarium. It costs money to get in. So I think that means it's funded. Somebody get paid for it, so hopefully it's worthwhile. It'll be about to find out. This aquarium has a real-life aquamarine. That's actually crazy. You can really be an aquamarine here. Is she really in the water with these animals? Wait. She is. Wow. That's crazy.
Found Nemo. His cousins or siblings. I know all his siblings died, lol. His cousins. Is he a lone ranger? I guess this Dory, but this looks like a different type of Dory. Huh. It's like a chocolate Dory. Okay. I wonder if like every aquarium since that movie came out, like, has purposely started pairing these fish together. Or maybe the research was done and they're a good match. I wonder.
So my previous question about pairing the fish together has been answered. This in French, and I don't want to read it out loud to hurt anyone's ears, but this is explanation. Life together, and it's based off their symbiotic relationships, either they're mutual. I think that's what they're called, right? Koi fish? It reminds me of Avatar, Last Airbender. Cool, I love how vibrant their colors. I don't know why. Oh, ooh! It just went white. Cute. Real cute. Looks like they're trying to get food, but they're just eating water. I ain't got no food. Maybe they think I'm, no, they can't think I'm gonna work here. No, they don't think I work here. They're looking hungry though. Look, they're coming up to me. Look at them now. Maybe, I don't know. Let me know in the comments if why they're doing this. Is it because they're hungry? Or another reason? Let me know. Well, that's cool. Okay, so this sign is saying that you have to wash your hands before you even touch them in the water, and then have gel hand sanitizer after the fact because it'll be toxic for them. So I guess I could, no. I mean, I ain't touching them, but hey, for the children, for the children. You can sit here and then take all of this in. So cool. Always remember, it's your friends, not food. Okay, so that was the aquarium poly. Not too bad. I got in and out in just about an hour, but pretty cute. I'll show you. So Eiffel Tower is right there. It's in the 16th. It's the outside. Overall, I would say this is perfect for kids and families. Couples, what am I, come back up here. Couples. This would be a cute, like, first, second date, like, exploring, get to know each other. Or, you know, newbies like me, just a little run-of-the-mill, tourist. New residents, because I have my residency card now. It was, for me, 10-year-old versus 15, kind of the discounted one. But then when I got there, the PDF wasn't loading, so there's no way for them to verify my student status. So it does cost to get in. I'm sure kids are free, though. Or heavily discounted, so it does cost, and for that I was kind of like okay, but not terrible, but not the best. So if you're here, I wouldn't come here first if it's like pouring down rain and like a lot of other things are closed. It's Tuesday here. A lot of things are closed on Tuesdays, so this is a good Tuesday activity, you know, that's inside. We love a good indoor activity. All right guys, end of today's vlog. I'm alone, so I'll de-mask for a second. Thank you so much for watching. As always, I'm sending love, mwah, mwah, to wherever you are in the world where you're watching this, and I will see you in the next one. Bye.